A history-making state senator in Delaware has now announced a bid to become the state's next member of Congress. Sarah McBride launched her campaign in Wilmington today to succeed Lisa Blunt Rochester in the House of Representatives. If elected, McBride would become the first openly trans person to serve in Congress. She won her seat in the state Senate back in 2020 with more than 70% of the vote. Well, time